That's horrible.
Dude, the worst is when you think back to like the age that you were when you were doing shit and you're like, I mean, I was the same age, so it was totally legal, please, thank you. But it's like, oh, I can't even imagine. It's like, boggles my mind.
What are you talking about? I have no idea what you're talking about.
When you had relations, when you were like 13 and you had a relationship.
I did not have relations with that 13-year-old.
I did not know. It depends upon what the word is.
15 is when shit started getting interesting. 15,
yeah,
16.
Yeah, 15. Have you met a 15-year-old?
They were hot back then.
I'm not saying that I should have been doing what I was doing.
15-year-olds were hot as hell. You see what I'm saying? Dude,
I've been there. I get it, yeah. I'm just saying now when I look back, when I meet somebody who's like 15 and you're like, hi, oh God, what? You could be doing those things that I was doing at 15?
Yeah,
that's horrible.
Oh, I know what you mean.
I don't even want to think about
that. Yeah, totally,
totally. You know what I mean?
Well, I told you about this. You go pull out the old girlfriend pictures and you have pictures of your girlfriend when they're like 16. Now, question is she hot? Right? No one wants to say this, but everyone has old girlfriend pictures.
Everybody's thinking
like,
it.
17 or 18, you know what I mean? And you look at that and you're like, wow, she was really hot. And you're like, wait a second. No, she was 17, but you're like, whoa, but I was attracted to her back then. It's really a mind
whoa,
fuck.
Whoa, but wait a minute. I wanted to get in her pants and maybe did. Whoa, she's only 16. Wait a minute. Like, no, I do
if
not
I
do that.
If I ever really do that in real life, like, goddamn, dude, that's horrible.
There are definitely times when, but the funny thing is most of those pictures I'm in and I'm like, oh my God, I look so young. Oh, she looks so young. We were so young. Why were we doing those things?
Oops, yeah.
It should not be legal.